Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I was very honoured to be asked to be patron of this very important not-for-profit organisation because of the significant role it has the capacity to play in transforming the lives of disadvantaged youth in Tanzania. Focusing on youth as a community asset is not a crowded field. Donors are often more comfortable assisting women and children, but I believe that there is a huge amount to be gained from harnessing the raw potential and flexibility of adolescents who, with support from the African Education Society, to transform their lives and their communities. We welcome your support, either through financial assistance, volunteering time and talent, or giving goods in kind to assist in this transformation. On behalf of the African Education Society, I want to thank you for your support, demonstrated by your attendance here this evening. Volunteering time and talent, or giving goods in kind to assist in the transformation which we hope will take place in Tanzania. On behalf of the African Education Society, I want to thank you for your support, for your presence here this evening. We hope that our efforts will create a better world for the street children in Dar es Salaam. Thank you very much.